when storms would roll in through the middle of June. And when the storm would pass, he'd take a walk among the oak trees and find the rock where her and Ritchie would watch the moon come up. Every summer he'd come back with yarns to spin, and he would quickly sweep her off her feet, and they'd be dancing among the leaves, and he would whisper to her dark and sweet. Everyone knew, but they kept it from her, how Ritchie ran his triumphant to a tree. Sometimes he would play pool and have a few more drinks, maybe one more just to clear his head, while she would wait, because she thought that Ritchie was the closest to a saint. That night the moon rose first golden red, and thunder rumbled in the rolling hills, and she could not hear a siren's wail, or she might have seen his twisted rails. Everyone knew, but they kept it from her, how Ritchie ran his triumphant to a tree. In his pocket was a ring, the road it curved and Ritchie drove straight through. She goes walking towards the old oak grove, and plum blossoms are falling on the road. Years had passed, now she walks with Ritchie's brother Tony hand in hand. She told herself she'd never give to love again, not after the awful things she'd been through. Wow, a woman can endure so much that she just cannot explain. Everyone knew, but they kept it from her, that Tony fell asleep at the wheel. But his pocket was a letter for her, saying, Ritchie's gone, but I'll take care of you.